ass in could have a word.
You ready to talk, boy?
I told you, mister. I told all of you. I don't know nothing, okay? They ain't no friends of mine. I just been ridden with them for a while.
Horseshit! You see, we heard that part, so how about you tell the truth?
That's what you want me to do.
Hurt him, so the next time he opens his mouth, it is to tell us what is going on!
Who am I kidding? One of O'Driscoll's boys couldn't open his mouth, but he'd tell a lie. Screw it. Let's just have some fun. Geld here.
Oh, yeah!
What's he doing? Where's he going?
Oh, don't worry. You're only balls, boy. Just gonna cause you trouble. You know, in Imperial Rome, eunuchs was among the happiest and most loyal of courtiers.
No, you're kidding me, right?
Of course.
You sick bastards! Oh, what do you want from me?
Well, you are gonna talk. The only question is now or after we got these little fellas off.
Okay, listen. I know where O'Driscoll's holed up. And you're right. He don't like you any more than you like him. He's at Six Point Cabin. I'll take you there. Serious, I don't like him. I mean, I like him even less than I like you, no offense.
Oh, none taken. Okay then, partner.
Why don't you take a few of us up there right now?
I got this, Dutch. Should be fun.
All right, you. Come on. Let's go.
Let's both hope you ain't trying to trick us, O'Driscoll.
I ain't no O'Driscoll.
You sure as shit was.
John, Bill, come
here. Okay, guys, welcome back.
Our social call needs making.
How are you? Where How's you your at? Day? How's your quarantine going today? As I promised yesterday, I came back today. So, mount your quit.
He taking us to cold?
That's what he says. Come on.
This is my horse, I think.
Look, I'll give you more directions when we're close. But if I know where we are, it's up past Valentine.
All right, I'll leave. Sharing saddle with an O'Driscoll. Who'd have thought?
How many times I gotta say? I ain't an O'Driscoll.
You sure look like one, and you smell like... Gosh, damn.
Smell like...
You smell like one, too.
I smell like horse shit.
That's right. Boy, are you high.
What the heck?
Morgan, you got throwing knives in your saddlebag. Dutch said that you might... I was asked to give them. And I'm doing you the further courtesy of telling you about it.
Next time you want to give me something, how about you give it to me instead of hiding it somewhere, hoping the opportunity comes up to mention it.
Last goddamn favor I do you.
Hey, if I got my bearings, it's over here. Yeah, I know this country. Take this track up through the rocks.
Okay, where are we going? I actually didn't heard anything because I was
you didn't tell me what your O'Driscoll smelled like before you asked me to ride
a little distracted.
That's because you wasn't asked to ride with us. You was told.
Well, I smell like a stall ain't been cleaned out in a month.
Sorry.
I smell like that because you had me tied up there about as long.
You'd be smelling worse if we'd done what some was arguing for.
Granted. I was in with a bad lot. I'm trying to make amends, if I can.
You don't know the half.
I do know Combe killed Dutch's sweetheart.
And that's the man you chose to ride with. A woman killer.
Well, it was after he killed his brother. And the way I understood it,
making excuses for the man and his crimes. What kind of trap you leading us into, boy?
Now we go left. Road will take us up and round. Head for him.
Save your horses. We gotta climb, boys.
You know, you
seriously?
All ain't that different from the O'Driscolls.
What did you just say?
I've been watching you all these weeks, and,
you've been tied to a tree. You don't know nothing about this gang.
Yeah, well, I'd say you don't know much about the O'Driscolls. But maybe I know more about you than you know about them. and I know all about them, so...
Tell us then, how are we like those mongrel dogs?
You're outlawed like them, you're out to survive like them, you live rough, you live hard, fighting the law, nature, you're out for yourself.
Oh my god, that guy sucks so much.
This is why you're an O'Driscoll. You're out to survive. We're out to live. Free. Cohen's a sneak thief and a killer. Dutch is more like a teacher.
From where I've been, you just look the same as all. Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill into the forest.
We're going in quiet. Taking them out as we find them. Trying not to set things off. Careful, Morgan. But if we do, we move quick and hard. Settle this like we know how, okay?
Okay, by me.
Do we know how?
With you, Morgan.
All right, then.
Through the trees here. Hey, we're real close. I'd leave your horses the other side of this clearing.
I'll get my guns off my horse, and I'm ready.
Easy, Bill. Quiet.
Just the other side of this hill.
Okay. Off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them knives?
I said easy.
Follow me, all right? It ain't far.
All right.
We might have shared a horse, but we ain't friends. Remember, I'm watching you every moment.
I ain't gonna shop you now. Come on. It'd be suicide.
You'll die, boy. But you lose your balls first.
Jesus Christ. Come on.
Okay.
Wait a minute. I need to check something. Okay. Now I think I'm good. Yeah. All right.
Get down.
What's happening?
Cabin's clearing down there. There'll be a bunch of fellas hiding out there too.
Are these fellas armed?
Armed? Drunk? Wary of strangers. Yep.
And Cohen O'Driscoll?
He'll be holed up in his cabin. Be passed out, booze blind, likely as not.
Hey, over there. Someone's coming.
So, who's gonna tell him we ain't got nothing for the pot?
Oh, let me think. The fella that spooked the game, I reckon.
I'm gonna drain it. I'll catch up.
No, we ain't gonna fall for that. We're gonna wait so you can tell him yourself.
Yeah.
He decided
if
to wait.
Anyone's actually gonna shoot the messenger,
of course.
It'd be that mean. Son of a bitch.
Yes, sir.
Come on, shake it off.
Come on. What are we doing about the pisser, Morgan? One by the tree.
take them.
I don't need nothing else from you.
I'm gonna deal with this first fella.
Okay, go to work.
Now stay here.
That's in the camp! Look out!
Now we got a real fight! Come on!
Seriously?
We move quick! We move hard!
We catch you unawares!
Die, you drunk idiot!
Why she's not dying? Ow. Ow.
Come at me, you Irish bastard. None of them, get out of here.
Don't run away from me.
God, why I need to aim? I'm bad at those things. Oh god dang it. Oh. That was bad.
I'm going to check it. Search out here. Make sure we ain't missed anything.
What you holding, O'Driscoll?
Give it up. Ain't you checking the cabin for coal?
You got supplies, you drill-dead bastard.
Why I can only pick it up? Why I can loot? Oh, that's something. Is that everyone? That's someone? I can't do anything about it. About this one. No! I can't take my time to loot them or something. I need to move fast. Seriously?
Okay. Now what? We're at the perimeter.
Into the camp!
but someone's behind us. Oh my god. God, I suck at shooting. I never knew how to shoot. Search the cabin. All right. Where's the entrance? I guess it's here. What the heck are you?
You all right?
Sure. Thank you.
What?
You set us up.
No, I didn't.
You did. Como Driscoll ain't here.
He was here, I swear. If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
It's a good point, Arthur.
All right, then, go on. Get out of here.
Hey?
I won't kill you.
No, I didn't set you up.
Get lost.
Shit, lost.
I'm letting you run away. Now, go on. Get out of here.
That's as good as killing me. Out there, without you, Como just was gonna lose his mind about this.
So?
So I'm one of you now.
Are you?
Give me a break. All right, then. But I'm warning you.
Oh, hey, I know.
Come on, let's get to camp.
So you got the cash, then?
What cash?
Yeah, there's usually some cash. In the chimney.
I'll check it. Rest of you boys, get to camp, quick.
See, Arthur? I ain't so bad.
Hey, Bill. You tell Dutch old Kieran ain't worth killing. Just yet. Right you are.
Oh my god, so dark. I'm taking everything. I don't know what it is, but I'm gonna take it. Oh, there's something on the floor. I think it's good enough. Okay, let's search it.
At least you got something tucked away.
Well, it wasn't that much. You got? Oh, some more money. Anything else I can take it? I think not. Oh. Wanted? Why? Okay. Investigating. Where's my horse? Uh-oh. Ugh, oh, god dang it. again. Bounty on me. I didn't do anything. Well, I did kill some people, but still. I'm an innocent man. Okay. This post office, okay. Just this. I guess nothing. I guess I'm gonna go then to the camp. Oh my god, I almost missed it. Yeah. Oh my god. Office. Okay, now we're gonna know at least.
Come on, boy.
Oh my god, why is there no fast travel now? Why I can't do that? Yep. Okay, horsey, calm down. Everything's okay. You're alive. You have energy now. Oh, I think I'm at the camp now. I can. Yep, I can. Oh. All right, what I can do here? Hey, Arthur. I wanna eat.
I still can't believe you won that game.
Well, sometimes I'm lucky. Not always, though. Let's sit down. And eat.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Thank you.
Don't worry about it, Reverend.
Reverend.
I'm not fooling myself again.
We've all done that, Reverend.
I'm bitterly ashamed. Really, I am.
Can you eat now? Oh, yeah. And you're drinking a beer there. Oh my god. Okay. I can put something in it.
Hello, Karen.
Hello, Miss Grimshaw. How's your meal?
Fine.
I'm so glad.
Let's give her money.
I thought long and hard about if we'd have to eat you. Very amusing. I suggested we roasted you alive, but Mr. Pearson was keener on chopping you up and turning you into
I want
soup.
To oh yes.
You're quite the amusing companion.
How can I upgrade something in here? What is this? Money lending and the I think I'm gonna go to that one.
Arthur! Arthur, how you been? I've been real worried.
What do you want?
You like that?
I'm busy.
A few bucks? I'm short.
Get lost.
Well, I'll go try someone with a heart.
You do that.
Herr Morgan! Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss.
You busy, my friend?
Oh, no.
I'll cut you in.
Loaning. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there, badly. Miss Lily Millet is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
I just miss it so much.
Oh, is it? Reclaim a debt from. Okay. Okay, let's go to. Nearest one.
And life's gonna go on. That's the truth of it. I won't lie to you.
Why you can't run through the camp. I don't get it. What the heck was that? Oh, I can sit and examine. Oh, some kind of photo. Okay, horsey. Now it's your time.
Okay, boy.
Go up. Was last seen in the area. Search for the area to find them. Hello? Is anyone
home? Knock,
knock, Mr. Robot. Co pan robi w moim domu?
God damn it.
Привет.
English? You speak English?
Me? Silesia.
Yeah, good
for you. Upper Silesia.
I'm here for money. You borrow from a German man?
Aha, German. Mein Herr, sprechen das this the Kaiserreich.
I don't speak German neither. I'm here for money. Money.
Money.
You borrowed from Leopold Strauss.
Leopold Strauss.
Strauss.
Yeah. So it's time to pay. Where is it?
Oh, well, no, I have nothing. It's very bad winter.
We've all had a bad winter, pal. Where is it?
Oh, no.
Ow.
No.
Yeah. Okay, threaten.
Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu. Znajdę ci pieniądze.
No, still don't understand you.
Oof.
God damn it! You have a debt to Herr Strauss. Pay up.
Stop! Już nie mam siły.
Co?
No! Please no! Don't have money, but I have this.
What do you have? Give it to me.
Good. It's good. Valuable.
It's good, it's very good.
Yes.
Just take it.
I have your things. Okay? I have anything in here or out there.
Yes.
Okay then. I'm gonna search your house.
Longer I look, the madder I get.
Very valuable, good?
Not good yet.
Okay, what do you have else?
You must have come here with something.
No.
Yes. Oh my God. What do we have here?
Don't even
speak English.
Sure, proszę.
Okay. That should about cover things.
Okay, I'm leaving. Paka. Where's my horsey? Hello there.
Yeah, that's it, boy.
Okay. Now we need to go back to the camp. What was that? Wait. Hey, horsey, what do you have? I can't clean it actually. Oh no, you didn't. Oh my god, I can't see anything. Why? I need to. Where did that deer go? Did he run away? It looked like. like it. Oh God. I think I saw some animal. What is that? Oh my God, it was a horse. I didn't mean to do that. There was some sort of bird. Oh my God. What the heck is that? I'm just discovering new things all the time. I just wanna kill some sort of animal. Oh, there's someone. God, I suck at these. Okay.
Okay, boy. Yep.
Let's continue the journey. Ah. I don't remember how hunt. Seriously. Here you go.
Here's the way I see it. If you're interested, everything changes. I'm wanting to hunt whales. My father and his father both.
All right. Is that?
Okay. I can't say I'm doing.
Oh, this is how much everyone's giving to this. Oh my god, someone gave $1. Oh, you can buy. Wait. What did I do? What did I do? Has been updated. Other camps members have been inspired.
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
Called in on the small holder, Roble. Didn't even speak English.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
If he doesn't have the money, beat him.
Well, I usually do.
I know. I know.
You know. I know. How are things with you? Hey. Where did everything go? Oh. What I can do. Next page. Improve our offices, the place I'm on. Oh, good. It would be great to have more room to heat chicken hoops. Some local farms are selling off old hoops. Working tools. Okay.
I can't take much more of this misery. Somebody sing.
Okay. Oh, it's red. And basically, we need to improve everything now. What are you interacting with? Oh my
Dear
god.
Dear Arthur, I've written this letter 100 times or more and I cannot get it right. It's me. You know it's me.
Yay. Sleep. Okay, till noon this time. You need to rest. Okay, let's shave. Ooh. Okay. What is this? What the dead are alive? Seriously, I didn't do anything. You know what? I'm gonna go to the post office. Wait, I wanna see what happened in there. Yeah. Okay, there's no food. Hello there.
This way. Come on. There, boy. Boy.
Yellow. Mercenaries. I didn't do anything wrong. We'll just kill some people. Tell me about it.
Hello. Move.
Came here. And the people trying to kill me on the way. Yellow.
I'll be tending to you shortly.
Pay bounty.
Nothing like a fresh start.
Oh my god, I can do it because I don't have enough money. Well then,
take care now.
I guess I can't do anything about it. Okay, then let's go to this place. This is not my lucky day. What happened?
Whatever do you want?
Oh, come here, you maggot.
Please, sir.
Oh my God.
Really?
Seriously?
Certainly, would you?
Please, I have a family, sir. Please.
I don't care about your family.
Threatened.
Why did you have to come to this, huh?
Believe me, sir, I didn't want this either.
Bullshit.
You ain't such a do-gooder, are you? If you're running out on debts...
I'm not running anywhere. I'm doing my best for you.
Oh, really?
You are a slippery little bastard. But I got you now.
Please, please, show some compassion. Please.
Why should I?
Strauss told me you needed a beating. You saying he was right?
What will that solve?
How's that dead looking now?
Huh?
You borrowed money from my business partner, Herr Strauss. You owe him, you took the money. He wants it back, what's not to understand?
You bastard.
I don't have it.
Sell your place.
We already owe more than it's worth.
Then sell your wife, or your family, or something. We ain't your idea of charity. Is that clear?
Thomas!
What are you looking at?
Thomas!
I said, what you looking at, woman?
My husband isn't well. If we could just have more...
Like I said, we ain't nobody's idea of charity. Get us the money.
So nothing from this guy. Not gonna lie, those cutscenes are good. I like them. They're beautiful. What's happening? Seriously. All right. What do we have? Oh, we need to go to that guy. All right. Let's pat him. He's a good horsey.
Yeah, okay,
he deserves it. Is there any food? Not yet.
Did you get on?
Not so good. He's almost dead. And they seem more or less destitute. You were a fool for lending them the money.
Well, people who aren't desperate don't seem so interested in my propositions.
Of course.
Of course. Okay. Is there any other places that we need to go to take money? I think no. What is this?
Mr. Arthur, I told Dutch, I feel I should tell you. I saw some of Combs boys riding around.
Down here? What they want?
I have no idea.
Do they see you?
I don't think so.
Okay. Well, thanks for letting me know, Kieran. Alright.
Wait, I didn't mark it that I need to go to that place. Oh my god, it's far away. No time for you. Everyone using guns, seriously. There was ducks. watching you. No, why did you do that? Well, at least I got squirrel. Just like that, on the spot, you can skin the deer or whatever. Oh, and you can't take it. Hey. Just like that. You know what? I'm gonna... Oh my god, but I'm now halfway that. God dang it.
Okay, boy. Let's go.
Ow. I bet it hurts. A bounty, don't remind me that often. I need to slow down now. Oh, okay. Okay, I'm gonna leave the deer or whatever it is at the camp.
Yeah.
I don't like you. Don't talk to me. Oh my god. Ow.
Just get this off you.
You could at least wash the blood off.
Sorry. I didn't think about that.
Hey, if you could give me some leather working tools, I could make some rugs and blankets and the like out of these hides you're bringing in. All right, I'll see what I can do.
Oh my god. Do you want to put a bones everywhere?
I reckon I need to get my hands on some material first. You know, these hides and furs can also be done up into coats and boots and such. Beyond my skills, but there's a trapper that travels around these parts, Canadian feller, skilled tanner. He can make just about anything. You should drop in on him sometime. How are you?
Ugh. What happened? In couple always left in the location, hunted animals and pods can be hunted in a purchase counter. Okay. Where is my horse?
Hey, Arthur.
Shut up. Cook this card. I don't care. What?
Just calm down.
Huh? What's happening?
Hey, Arthur.
Hey. Okay, let's go to that place now. Seriously, can't even move. What the heck was that? What happened?
I got bit. Oh God. Oh, I need medicine or a siphon.
Here, drink that.
Medicine. Oh, thank you, Jesus.
I'm not a Jesus. I'm just a guy.
You saved my life. I owe you.
Got that right.
I do. Now I gotta get out of here.
Just go then.
God. Don't much like it around here no more.
Glad I could help. Keep your eyes on the ground, huh? Let's go, boy.
Right. Oh. What the heck? Can I wash you here? No.
You're all right, boy. Go on now.
Hey. I need you back, actually. I just catch a fish with my bare hands. Can I catch another one? No. Alright, continue. I'm getting distracted so fast. Oh my God, it's getting dark so fast. Is that the train that we robbed? Oh no, it just stopped. I was like, what? Why? Oh my God, I can't see anything. Who said move? Me or the other guy? Like, what the heck? Ow. Freaking birds. So basically in this area, no one's like me. No one like me. At all, if I'm like...
You, identify yourself.
We got a vandal in the morning. My name is Jeff. God, that's I'm just passing through. Oh my god. Okay. Let's don't go to this area. I came so far. Okay, I don't know where am I. All right. What is this? Can go and collect money. Let's do that then. Oh hey horsey, I thought I'm I lost you.
Yep.
Oh my god, I thought I was gonna run into that tree. No! Oh my god! What was the next? It wasn't me. Okay. Horse is back. Okay. What is happening? Why everyone shoot? Oh, maybe they hunting. Duh. What a dumb question. So far, so good. God, that's actually so boring going from one place to another. Why I need to unlock the fast travel? You should have it like on a default. It's like if you want it, use it. But no. Oh.
Tough guy. Don't try nothing dumb.
Come on now.
Hurry up.
You won't get nothing from me.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Run back to mama.
Damn it all.
I'm not gonna swap it. What is that? Stranger. Are you just touching that stick? Okay. Weirdo. Shut up. I do what I want, and no one gonna tell me what to do. Especially not some stranger I don't even know. Definitely getting closer to that place. I drink, I fall. Alcoholics. God, seriously, why you need to go? Why you can't go like straight? I could do that. YOLO. Don't care. It's a night, but I'm looking for a guy. You don't know how to knock? Okay, I think it's too early for question.
You Chick? I was told I could find a Chick Matthews up here.
Chick Matthews? Might want to talk to that fella over there. Nah, I'm just here to work for the season.
What fell over there? God, no one knows how to knock. So someone's definitely here. What the heck happened here? Oh, I think I just robbed him. Or maybe not. Oh my god, I can't see anything. Are they looking?
Monster rabbit! Get him! Don't you move a muscle! I ain't gonna tell you again. Hands up!
No one gonna kill me. Oh no, not the body. Oh my god. No, I want that hat. L1. Okay, nope. Listen now, but due to your recent crimes, return at this time later. Oh, but I didn't do anything. Well, I just shot some guys, but that's nothing. there was only two options. Either they killed me, either I killed them. So I chose to kill them first. Oh god dang it. You're a horse. You should know how to jump.
She's with Koopa over by the store.
Oh, thank you.
You have any idea of the hole I'm in?
Oh, come on! Why's it always gotta be such a goddamn performance with you? Now, I told you I'd get you the money next week, and I'll get it.
If you...
Lily, where's our money?
What?
The loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry, I don't have it right now.
Well then, I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper, give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing except a lesson in
damn manners. Son of a bitch.
Bitch. Seriously. Oh no. Oh no.
Feel free to run away.
I killed him.
Every dollar I had, I gave to him, so you could take it off of his dead body, you son of a bitch. Leave me alone, won't you? You've got the debt.
I didn't steal that. It's a debt. God damn it.
What do you want? I've got nothing to say to you.
Where is that damn guy?
Where do you think you're going? Stop! Stop, you fool! Now! You stop, goddammit!
You're just desperate to lose your teeth! You messed up! Like it rough? Should learn how to shoot, fella. Should have thought about getting into a gunfight with a gunsmith.
I didn't do anything.
I love a fight.
Oh. Alright, can we get in that house? Nope. Salon.
Here to pay for you, miss.
I wouldn't have had to borrow it if he wasn't. Now stay the hell away from me.
No. I don't want to do that. Ugh. I was supposed to have to. All right. I can go back now. Okay, where's my horse? What is this? Murder. Oh, seriously. Yep, another crime. Oh my God, again, I can't do anything. What, we need to wait it out now? Okay, where's my horsey? Oh my God. Can I do now? I guess not. Okay, let's go back to the camp. Oh my God. Did he see predators? What are those smokes?
Yeah. for a moment.
The name's William.
Oh my god. Oh hell, William.
Arthur, you familiar with the study of plants, my friend?
Familiar ain't quite the word I'd use.
Well, let me tell you. This great earth beneath our feet can provide everything man ever needs. But we've only reached a tiny bit of its potential. You see, there are thousands, maybe millions of plants all across this vast country we share. The mountains, the plains, the swamps. I mean to explore them all, to know all of nature's bounty and all of the wonder, if I can.
Sure.
But I'm only one man. Would you consider helping me with gathering herbs for my studies?
Why?
Knowledge, kindness, beauty.
Well, I'm ignorant, ugly, and nasty.
Well, let's see if maybe we can do something about that.
I'll see.
I'm looking for a plant called yarrow. You can distinguish it by its red flowers. It shouldn't be too hard to find. They thrive out in the open under direct sunlight.
Seriously. I don't see any. Okay. This is my horse. Don't tell me I can't go down now.
Yep.
Hey. I think I found something. Seriously, there are gonna be only three of them. Ow. There's another smoke. Guy, I found some. I can't. Oh, now I can.
Let's see how this tastes.
Well.
Oh, yeah. I feel better already. They were right. This stuff does have medicinal properties. All this help, you deserve something in return. Well, this is for your horse, actually.
Wow.
Save it for bad injuries. Heaven forbid your horse is in trouble. You'll be glad you had it. Now, if you don't mind, I'll be getting back to my study.
I wanna eat that dinghy as well.
I look forward to our next meeting, traveler.
Yeah, yeah. Can I sleep? Nope. Someone after me, or it's just me? Oh my god, there's a lot of cactuses.
Good morning.
Good morning. Is that no, that's not.
Hey, Arthur, what you want?
Sleep. Evening, night, morning. Let's sleep till morning. It's always good to sleep. What do you want?
Hey, Arthur.
Okay, let's do this thing. Now there's a bucket. Oh, I remember when I was little, I needed to go and bring water from the well. What's it for me? It's going to be prepared. Check again afternoon. Okay. Oh, there's something as well you can do. Oh, chop the wood. Okay, let's do it. Let's show everyone what you need to do. Play the game to do the chores. Wow, what a life. Oh, I leveled up. Is there anything else around here? I don't think so. What is this? I bet that guy is drunk again. Ammunition. Butcher.
Like the waves of the bay of the Bisky.
Let's see how's the
and to tumble and roar.
Are you following me?
A face was as red as a lobster. I fell and broke my poor knobster.
I don't need this right now.
My watch was picked from my fobster.
Oh, wait, no, 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 no. See, you need to do that. Okay. Someone took Oh, I was that. Okay. Okay, yes, yes.
Good morning, Arthur.
Good morning. Okay. So far, so good. Ugh, not enough money. Okay. Okay. We updated some stuff.
Morning, Arthur.
Good morning. Okay, I think I'm gonna end on this at this part. Well, there's nothing much was happening in this stream, but I actually did, I maybe did few missions and that's it. Well, but I upgraded the camp and that was enough for me. So okay, yeah, I'm gonna end it here, and I guess I see you tomorrow then. See ya, bye.